birdie, flipping cards into holes.
This is amazing.
You're coming close, John. John Dorenbos, America's Got
Talent. Oh, he just nailed it.
Adam Schefter from the Worldwide Leader in Sports. What is the latest in Pittsburgh?
Steelers have turned into the Kardashians of the NFL. That's basically it.
No, this has been going on for a while, and it's so un-Pittsburgh-like. But when do we get drama like this in Pittsburgh? And it's been a year of drama with Le'Veon Bell, this Antonio Brown incident. That's not the Pittsburgh Steelers. That's weird. And so I don't know whether that comes back to Art Rooney, or Mike Tomlin, or Ben Roethlisberger, or Le'Veon Bell, or Antonio Brown, or a combination of all of them for letting it get to that point. And shame on everybody. Everybody deserves some blame here.
From RLL Racing, good to see you.
Thank you.
Graham,
thanks, Rahal. Sir.
I'm taking in the Peach Bowl, and I see a text, and it is from our guest.
I was gentle.
I'm honestly shocked. I didn't expect this at all. My response is, dude, and you don't even take the hint.
Because I was shocked.
Now, is there any part of you at all, Graham, that thought I wouldn't want to hear from you at all at that point in time?
No. No.
Carry champion, start bench cut.
Yeah.
Best on-air co-host.
Uh-oh.
Dwayne Johnson.
Uh-oh.
Stephen A. Smith.
Oh, God. Goodbye.
Skip Bayless.
Not as soon as I am not.
Dwayne Johnson, Stephen A., Skip Bayless. Start bench cut, Carrie.
I'm going to cut myself. I'm going to answer that question.
That is not an acceptable response.
Woo! You know, all I have to say is you guys are not fair. My kneecaps are sweaty.
Wow.
I'm going to start DJ.
Of course,
obviously.
Yes.
Obviously.
Come on, I mean, you're working your way through it. You're almost home. You're almost home.
Bench Stephen A.
Yes.
And I'm going to cut Skip.
See ya.
Correct answer.
Looks like Family Feud. Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Ooh, that is not fair.
You made it.
Pull one out. Pull a different card out. Doesn't matter. And then I want you to take it and actually rip that card in half. And then put the pieces on top and rip those in half again. So what do we got here? We got a 10 of hearts.
Yes, we do.
Hold the corner. I'm gonna take these pieces and fold these pieces up. So we got three pieces of a 10 of hearts. Let me see your hand. That's when the pieces disappear. Open the Chex Mix and dump them out on your desk. I know it's gonna make a mess. Yeah, dump them all out. Not only are there three pieces of a card inside, but hold on, that card is back in one. That card's back in one, baby. It's missing one corner. You ripped a corner. It fits perfect. What card did you pick? Ten of hearts, baby.
The bag was unopened.
I mean, it was,
look at Brock. Hey,
I'm a chubby guy that learned that when you want to eat, just have it on his desk. And then you're fat.
The Rich Eisen Show app. Daily interviews, exclusive content, and much more. Download it now.